here, man. So this is my favorite spot right here, Roscoe. So I'm figuring I'd take you out here so you can get
How long have you been coming here?
Probably about 8 or 9 years.
What is this so special?
The way they mix the chicken wings with the eggs and the cheese and the waffles. This is a great combination.
How do you stay so slim?
Roscoe's. Come on in fast, Roscoe.
This is a diet place.
Yeah, for sure. I like the Oscar.
I was going to guess that.
Three
chicken wings, grits, one egg, and a fluffy biscuit.
Yeah. And then put that grape jelly in that biscuit, though. You got to have that grape Welch's jelly to go right up in that biscuit to just complete it.
Okay, I want to try it, too.
When I really stay in shape, I like to order egg whites.
That's
part of the key to this successful body of mine is physique, so you understand me, so.
Because egg yellow is cholesterol.
Exasperol cholesterol. You dig what I'm saying, y'all?
It ain't necessarily fattening, but it ain't good. But it tastes good.
So we'll do that.
The drinks?
I want water. Water is good for you nowadays.
I want a bourbon. That's a combination iced tea and lemonade.
That's what that is?
The golf drink.
That's the name of that drink?
Arnold Palmer. He invented it.
Give me a lemonade and a water. We're going to call that the Tiger Woods. See, that's what I'm saying. This is the only restaurant where you can get breakfast, lunch, and dinner all at the same time, lad. You feel what I'm saying?
Lad.
I see you working over there. Work that out, man.
Chicken's fantastic.
Work that out. They got that seasoning sauce. See, that ain't that shake and bake.
This works.
You like that?
Gotta go to work. See you Monday.
He had a good taste.
Be good, lad.
Looking forward to it, Snoop.
Yes, sir. Can you put all this in like a doggy bag? Because he left so fast and I want to eat his and mine. You know, we don't want to waste this. See how Larry do me? He roll out like that, so I got to get the doggy bag and do it like that. I'm going to pack us a little lunch, Larry, so next time I see you, we'll be on point like Stacey Adams. So quick. Roscoe's, y'all. Big Snoop Dogg. We'll be back after these messages.